south of heaven.
Oh, and there's a little wee spelling mistake.
Yeah, it's
in the video because they were too busy banging their heads and they missed the H.
They hit the backspace by accident.
Yeah, right.
South of heaven.
Thank you.
What'd you think, Kel?
I love Slayer. I totally do. I love them all, pretty much. But yeah,
What'd you like about that song?
There was contrast. I love harmony. I love guitars, electric guitars. I love anything with a current going through it. It just makes me so happy. I've said it before. I feel like a little kid again, you know, like I'm this little 6 or 7 year old, like I used to be, with my feet dangling off the piano bench and practicing. And, you know, it's just so cool that I get to rediscover music with you, and you're so passionate about it, and everything you play I love, and everything that you've recommended I love, and what is not pleasing to my ear doesn't mean that it's bad. It just means that I need to adapt.
Or it sucks. You can be honest.
Well, I have not loved everything. So, and it's not that it's bad, though. I have a serious appreciation for the level of ability, and I will keep saying it. Yeah, there's some shitty artists out there, and yeah, there's some terrible bands, but they're not the bands that you're recommending, and they're not the bands that you're recommending.
Yeah, this one came highly recommended, and the first one, Cryonics, that surprised me. It came recommended, and it was definitely, it sounded like a different band.
Yeah.
This one, I figured, you know what, because I know this is a Kel Reacts, obviously, and I figured you're going to hear a side of Slayer that normally people don't hear first. They usually hear Angel of Death and other things that you're going to listen to. And it's I'm not going to say what it is. It's just different. But this song is just so good.
One of the things that I love about music, especially in this era, is that it can be so many things. In the past, when I was a student and I was a little girl, and even when I started teaching as I turned 16, 17, and 18, there was a serious hate on for anything other than the classics. And it was so wrong at the time. And now all this stuff has come full circle, and it's
you're talking
just
about classical.
Classical music.
Yeah, because did they not like, just to fill everybody in that may have not seen our other videos, what did the kids around you listen to? Were they listening to classic rock? Were they listening to pop? What were they listening to? They weren't listening to classical music. You didn't hang with anybody else?
I was allowed to associate with certain groups of children, and into my teenage years, there was a lot of control. So if my parents didn't think that someone looked right, like my best friend, who was a complete headbanger, she loved all this music, and I was never allowed to listen to it because it was the devil. So
yeah, there's that side.
They wanted to just keep it pure, but that allowed for no musical growth. So that was all I was allowed, was band, orchestra, choir, and maybe some songs from
the 50s. Why don't you tell the people that were holding you back? Fuck you.
Because that's not my speed. I'm not really like that. So the fuck you that you are seeing now on this channel is, you know, 4 decades later. The little metal rocker chick inside of me is, oh yeah, she's a big fuck you. So, yeah, I've adjusted. It's good.
She has.
I've grown up.
All right, send your request.
Yeah. All right, kissing
for
me.
Now,
kissing
for
me.
For now, this is the way we do it.
Kissing me.
We'll seal it with a kiss. Thanks for stopping
by. We'll see you soon.
Later.
Bye.